I would be an example. So when I came back with a vengeance. I was driven by a purpose. I'm telling you, you'll never be what you're supposed to be. You'll never have what you're supposed to have. You'll never ball out until you got a purpose for why you do what you do. Because I want it as bad as I want to breathe.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
How do you feel, bro? You made it. I said, I'm hungrier than I've ever been before. Because I tasted it now. I'm driven. And you guys are spoiled. I laugh at kids whose parents are broke and they up there partying like everybody else. Your mama broke. I'm driven now. I'm hungrier than I've ever been before. Why? Because I tasted it now. And you guys are spoiled. The people who blew up, they blew up because there was something that was going wrong in their life and they took that pain and they turned that pain into something. And you guys are spoiled. You got to be driven. What are you driven by? Because I want it as bad as I want to breathe.